How about those fights so far, people? Everybody having a good time? Awesome. You know what? I've been helping out, promoting fights here at this casino for about 25 years. We brought in a lot of special guests. We've had Fabricio Verdum. We've had the Karate Hottie, Chris Cyborg, Brock Lesnar. But I think we might have saved the best for tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, six-time UFC champion, Randy Couture.
How's everybody doing? Hey, it's great to be back in North Dakota. I've been here a few times. I was here for the Junior Nationals and wrestling a few times down in Bismarck. Been up right here in Minot recruiting for Oregon State when I was coaching for Oregon State. So it's a pleasure to be back in North Dakota. Thank you, guys. I hope you guys are enjoying the fights. You guys have no idea how important these shows are to these fighters. And get a chance to get their feet wet, see where they compete, see where their holes are, how their conditioning is, how they deal with the adversity of competition. And having each and every one of you fans out there watching him, cheering him on, gives them a real idea what this sport's all about as they aspire to be professional fighters. So thank you guys for being here. We're also here tonight taking donations for my foundation for wounded veterans. Now I know I'm in a state where our veterans mean a lot to you guys. I started this foundation 13 years ago to help those guys that have been wounded in combat since 9/11. I served in the Army from 1982 to 1988. I never had to put my ass on the line. And these guys now, since 9/11, have had to do that. And we're trying to raise some funds and some awareness about their situation as they're in transition from being a soldier back to civilian life. Learning to walk again, getting fitted for prosthetics, going through those surgeries. It's a rough time for them. So we're just trying to do our part to take some of the pressure off them. I appreciate you guys tonight. I hope you enjoy the fights. Thanks to John. Thanks to Four Bears for having me up here. You guys are awesome. Appreciate you very much.
Thanks, Randy. Randy's going to move over here during this intermission and the next intermission to sign autographs, take some pictures with you folks. And the ring girls will be coming around with the donation bucket for the Xtreme Couture GI Foundation. One more hand for Randy Couture, and enjoy meeting him over there.